Hey guys, Fraser here from the Greg Chappell Cricket Centre. I'm going to have a chat to you about some fresh new gloves from the boys at Steed, and these are very, very nice gloves considering they're so cheap. Now, they do have a bit of leather in them. They've got PU in them as well, so they're very, very tough. They're quite light as well. They've got a backing behind the palm that's a leather, which makes it a lot stronger. They've also got the reinforced fingers as well that are leather for when you're dragging them across the ground. A little bit tougher than the standard PU. And the PU backing on it actually helps keep the glove really, really light and really flexible. So you basically don't have to wear these in at all. If you want to go out there and train the Sarvo with these on, you're going to feel pretty good. They're very flexible straight out of the packet. The palm is an octopus dimpled style. It is slightly raised though, so the length of the dimples are a little bit longer. That's just going to help get a little bit more grip on the ball when you're grabbing it. But as for a set of entry-level gloves, these are certainly the best ones that I've ever seen. And if you're after something for the kits, after something cheap, or you don't play a lot of cricket, then you've definitely got to try these on, and I'm sure you're going to find them very, very comfortable. Righto, so just to clarify about the rubber palm that we were talking about, it is a dimpled palm, but the size of those dimples are slightly larger, and that's just going to help with the grip.